Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. It's been a while since I showed a video, so here's another one. This is how to get between the Mothyards and the Skywatch. This is just how to glitch through the building and then just go past it. It's not a really big deal. There's no cheese. It's just a shortcut. And yeah, I really just didn't like going through all those enemies. So I just thought, you know what? I'm just gonna go take an alternate route, avoid the enemies, just get through it quick. And this is how you do it. What you're gonna want to do is on patrol, or if you're in a mission, I recommend patrol. You wanna take your sparrow and you're gonna want to go through the Mothyards until you get to the Skywatch building, the big one with the antennas. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your sparrow inside the building until you get to these doors, and you're gonna park your sparrow, or not park it, just move up against it really close. And what you're gonna end up doing is jumping through the wall, and you're gonna end up being on the other side of it. Once there, you're gonna slide under the concrete and you're gonna be on the other side, and you're gonna slide through the gap. I do this pretty quick, but there's points when it gave me trouble. If you get stuck there, you can use your sword if you have one, and you can just sword through that little hole. Just crouch, push against it, pull your sword out, swipe it, you're good. Okay, so here, just try and take the same path I do, go up the mountains, and try to just stay on the path. It's just easier. There's places where you can fall through. And I'm using a warlock. Most other classes can do these jumps pretty easy. Some of the hunter ones are kind of small, but even with him, you should be able to. I don't recommend going on that building. Like I said, invisible stuff you can fall through. It should load up right here once you jump into the building, and that's it. You're done. You just went through everything hassle-free.